Song of Myself, Section 16. By Walt Whitman. Read for LibriVox.org by Alan Davis Drake. I am of old and young, of the foolish as much as the wise, regardless of others, ever regardful of others, maternal as well as paternal, a child as well as a man, stuffed with the stuff that is coarse and stuffed with the stuff that is fine, one of the nation of many nations, the smallest the same and the largest the same, a southerner soon as a northerner, a planter nonchalant and hospitable, down by the Oconee I live, a Yankee bound my own way ready for trade, my joints, the limberest joints on earth, and the sternest joints on earth, a Kentuckian walking the vale of the Elkhorn in my deerskin leggings, a Louisianan or Georgian, a boatman over lakes or bays or along coasts, a Hoosier, Badger, Buckeye, at home in Canadian snowshoes, or up in the bush, or with fishermen off Newfoundland, at home in the fleet of ice boats, sailing with the rest and tacking, at home on the hills of Vermont, or in the woods of Maine, or the Texas ranch, comrade of Californians, comrade of free Northwesterners, loving their big proportions, comrades of raftsmen and coalmen, comrades of all who shake hands and welcome to drink and meet, a learner with the simplest, a teacher of the thoughtfulest, a novice beginning, yet experient of myriads of seasons, of every hue and caste am I, of every rank and religion, a farmer, mechanic, artist, gentleman, sailor, Quaker, prisoner, fancy man, rowdy, lawyer, physician, priest. I resist anything better than my own diversity, breathe the air, but leave plenty after me, and am not stuck up, and am in my place. The moth and the fish eggs are in their place. The bright suns I see, and the dark suns I cannot see, are in their place. The palpable is in its place, and the impalpable is in its place. End of poem. This recording is in the public domain.